multi-million pound council house sell-off in the region. New steps taken in hunt for contract hitman who beat a woman at home. And the magician who's conjured up a top award. Becoming Suffolk's top young entrepreneur, 23-year-old Roy Lee.
For the Queen.
A Mildenhall magician has conjured up £2,000 in prize money after becoming Suffolk's top young entrepreneur. 23-year-old Roy Lee and his wife Juliet have adapted many of the tricks first invented by Houdini, and they now travel the world performing illusions and magic.
This is magic. In the blink of an eye, Roy Lee has his wife Juliet apparently floating from the end of a broomstick. The trick has brought the centre of Ipswich to a standstill. Roy has been up to his old tricks since the age of 10, but his ability is no longer an illusion. Out of a record 30 entries, he's just become Suffolk's top young entrepreneur and plans to go right to the top of his profession.
We started off learning the basics from books, from libraries, magazines, then we meet other magicians, and then we come up with some of our own ideas. You either think of a good trick and then work out how to do it, or you come up with an idea, secret first and put a trick to it. A lot of our stuff is very old. Harry Houdini invented a lot of the tricks we're doing now, but what makes it different is the way we're doing it.
Through the Prince's Trust and the Prince's Youth Business Trust, Roy and Juliet were given training and enough sponsorship to get them on the road.
My business plan is to become established and to make lots of money and to look at things from a positive side of view. Despite being a recession on, it hasn't affected us this year in any way.
Escaping from a sack inside the padlock box routine is one trick which has stood the test of time, but each illusionist has their own variation. From street theatre to children's parties, Roy and Juliet have done it all since they launched their service of magic and illusion last May. It's led to performances in London, Japan and Germany.
One, two.
Who knows what Roy Lee will pull out of the hat next.
And now for my next trick. It's 1066.